Back here, you can see the picnic table and another sandbox. They used to have play structures in there, and they've been torn down due to the contamination when I first moved over here in 2000. This whole back area, we used to have family functions, bounce houses, to barbecues, to Easter events, to all sorts of things. So all this stuff right here, especially this box, that sandbox right there. Let me get over here so you can see it better. There it is. And this is in the back of Bayside. That used to have play structures in there, and they tore them down because of the contamination. They didn't want the kids playing in there. And so we kind of were told to keep our kids away from it. So that is very important to a lot of the illnesses that are going on now. And that picnic table's been there forever, 14 years. All right. Isn't that the little girl that's sick now?
Yeah, the little girl who's sick, who came over and introduced herself. Yeah, she's there.
And her brother.
Yeah, and her brother. They're all playing back there. And you know that yard's contaminated,
yes,
right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
It has been for a long time.
Yes. Yeah. And look at the dog. He's so cute. That come out here and play and did Easter egg hunts out here too, and bouncy houses and birthday parties and, you know, camp outs and everything else. You know, I used to put a tent up in the backyard and let my kids sleep back there. They were camping.
God.
Yeah, so.
You want to meet the little dog? That dog is a pit bull.
He's beautiful.
He's a blue nose. He's adorable. Yeah.
He's a blue nose. I love blue nose pit bull. I just adore them.
Well, come on,
I used to have one.
Let's meet him.